How's it going, everybody? Sonic Fan here, and we're back with some more Phantasy Star 4. Last time we left off, we're in this cave. And yeah, we're just trying to get the hell out of here. Say maze, so very confusing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Stupid slugs, you make me look bad. Stuff. Asher for Elise. It's okay. Sorry about that. But I had to do some stuff. Buying, selling stuff. I didn't want to bore you with that, so I was like, ah. Come home, I'm so happy. Saya, I've missed you. Let me introduce you to everyone. This is my fiance, Saya. Fiance? It's a pleasure to meet you. My name is Saya. Saya teaches children here in the home. Wow, I'm impressed. Oh no, it's about the only thing I'm capable of doing. Alice and Chaz are hunters. They're assisting me in my task. It's a difficult job, isn't it? Thank you for taking care of Han. Now don't you worry, everything will be okay. But if anything were to happen to you, why? Saya. Han. Aww. Oh, you two, get a room. Bobrovsky! What are you doing? Get back in there. Get back in the hole, Paul. Alright. So this is Tonoe. I don't know, girl. This is... I'm the information monger, Grandfather Dorian. What the heck do you want to ask? No? Yes? Okay then. Yeah! Ouch! What are you doing? How dare you strike me without warning? Huh? Yikes! Alice Bragwin! Bragwin! You blabbing old fart. You tell every single fool who comes here my measurements? Cause this old pervert was like, hey, do you wanna know Alice's measurements? Okay, then 36, 34, and then boom, he just got punched in the face. Ah, Rune! It's you, Rune! Please help me. You don't change, do you, old man? Please excuse him, will you, Alice? The old man doesn't have any bad intentions. That's why I put up with it. Grandfather Dorian, I came to retrieve the item I entrusted in your care. Also, there are people looking for Owlshine. Ah, if what you want is Owlshine, feel free to take whatever you need. It's in the back of the basement warehouse out back. Go help yourselves. Thank you. Alice, let's go. Oh, wait. That place is unused right now. So maybe a teensy bit dangerous. Grease, will you guide these people? My pleasure.
My name is Grease. Nice to meet you.
We have some business with Grandfather Dorian here. So I'll say so long here. Oh, yeah, Pipsqueak. I've had enough of you. Don't get any silly thoughts. Like taking on Zeo into that little head. Huh?
Guys.
At this stage of the game, you're no match for him. Maybe our paths will cross again. Alice? Yeah? Take care. Me? Taking on Zeo? Thanks, Rune. I forgot to equip him. Oh, I'm such an idiot! Alright. So now we have Grease. South. Here we go. Shaz and Titan Nail. Nah. Grease. Damn, he's dangerous. Oh, he already has... Right, okay. Be right back. Alright. So... I need to sell the leather whatever shield. Okay. Holy God! Wow! Yeah, oh, I'm selling the... Yeah, no, I don't need that sword anymore. Oh my God. Fudge, that is what I'm talking about. Okay. What can I give Chaz right now? Circlet. Wait. Oh yeah. goes down though. All right. So save. Doesn't hurt. As well. Fuck it now. One time I actually won a battle and it ends up 8. Okay. Come on. Give it to me. Well, there we go. But to say the one time we're getting some serious damage. Holy crap! No, that's not good. Tech. I think I'll cut this episode a little short, but when I come back, in the next episode, we'll continue on and go back to Tonoe, because that's where we need to go anyway, and continue on from there. What I'm going to do off screen is level up a little bit, and yeah, we'll continue on through Tonoe when I get back in the next episode. But until then, this is Sonic Fan signing off. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Have a good one, everybody.